we're big Roundup Ready growers. We've been continuous cropping for a long time and need that extra robust weed control.
Basically, it's a continuous cropping program, wheat, barley, and then canola and back again, and that's been going for close to 30 years.
Ryegrass is becoming more of a problem for us than I thought it was going to be, but we usually do two Roundup sprays, and the timing has been a bit difficult to get the second one in, which is where this TruFlex, as you're calling it now, will be a really good fit. It'll just give us that extra bit of timing in those years where it does get wet or dry or whatever it is and we can't get that second spray on.
We do get late radish germinating, and we do get some late ryegrass germinating. It would be advantageous to have a later spray, which I gather the new TruFlex coming in a couple of years may give us that opportunity. So that may fit in quite nicely.
So we're 70% crop and 30 sheep, three or four Roundup Ready varieties generally. Ryegrass is number one.
We were challenged this year. So yeah, we got the first one on okay, and then we probably pushed it out another leaf. If the technology's in Roundup Ready's, then I don't see why we wouldn't use it. If we can spray out till flowering, that would have helped this year, so it'd be a good tool.
So we're staying in a TruFlex canola crop safety trial, and the advantage with the TruFlex system is that you can spray higher rates and for a longer period of time. So they can spray three times with the current rate of plant shield herbicide at 0.9 of a kilogram, or they can go with the two spray strategy at a higher rate at 1.3 kilograms per hectare of plant shield, and they can spread that spraying out up to 10% bloom, which adds greater flexibility to the system, and farmers will see the benefit of that.
Well, it should just give us that later control and ensure that no weeds get through, hopefully, and possibly save that spray where we run through the crops prior to windrowing.
So to be able to tailor your spray program to suit the conditions at the time and target the rate to hit that particular weed with the appropriate rate is where the value is.